And we are live here on the RetroCraft server. Let's go ahead and jump on in. Oh, already greeted to cat sound. Fantastic. All right. So, lots of stuff happening. Always lots of stuff happening. If you didn't see on my socials, on Instagram and Twitter and Facebook and stuff, finally made a crafting area, or an enchanting area. Added in the grindstone and a little chest for my lapis. There's meatball and burrito. My axolotls. I got all four of my puppies. And we got a fox. We got a fox. I haven't named this fox yet, but I did a kind of like a little trick. So, to kind of make it to where it automatically harvests for now, I have the fox on a lead. And the way foxes harvest sweet berries is that they go and they bite the sweet berries off with their mouth, because that's where you bite things. If it's not hungry, it'll just drop it on the ground. But since if it drops it over there, I can't collect it. So it's on a lead because it won't go too far from the lead, and it'll want to come back to where the lead is at, and it'll drop kind of in this corner area. And that's kind of how I've made it kind of makeshift automatic right now. Obviously, it is not 100% efficient, but it works. Like, it's a very low tech, slow, but it's automatic. Like, I don't have to worry about this anymore. But yeah. So once I get this done up, eventually I'll have a way to have them come over and automatically harvest all of it, which will be way better. But yeah. We also got some turtles. Posted about this too. Got some turtles and some sheep. So this turtle was in my boat when I was going to leave where I've been getting dirt. So he was in my boat, so I brought him. And this one was just swimming around, so I ran into him, got him in my boat. And these sheep I just caught, because we need sheep. I just saw him walking around, so I was like, we need sheep. Let's see, what else did I do off stream? Added another layer to the cactus farm, because I have been taking cactus to smelt for XP for crafting, just to kind of get us over to the level 30 hump. Killed enough mushroom cows that now I got a mushroom cow head. But yeah, I've just been doing some mining and stuff. So this dripstone, you have to put these on here, and then they grow down. And when the water, like, they'll create stalagmites, or which one is the one on the bottom? I think stalagmites are the ones on the bottom. So they'll be on the ground and they'll point up. So either these will get longer, or there'll be ones down here that grow up, which is super cool. Let's see, what else have I been doing? Oh, I've been making some dried kelp. So I've just been, every once in a while, going out getting some kelp, making some dried kelp, just so I can have more building blocks. But yeah, we're gonna do some farm building today. We're going to fix the villager breeder. We're gonna do it a different way. My way's not working. Yeah, we're gonna make some farms today. We're gonna like get ourselves started on a sheep farm. So first we have to breed up these sheep. But even before that, we have to make a little pen for them. So we need fences. No. Those are for the village. Let's make more. Let's just make more. So we've mixed matched fences. I don't care. Alright, let's see. We've got those. Let's put these over here. Actually, let's make it easy on ourselves. Let's just put them over here. They need grass, too. Oh, I didn't think about that. Okay. I have an idea. It's not a good idea, but it's an idea. So we're first going to make ourselves a little gap. I just now thought of that. And I don't have silk touch, so it's not like I can do this easily either. One more. I can't believe I just now came to that realization. Let's go this one. All right. So what we're going to do is we are going to, no, give me that. All right, we're just gonna soak it in there and out here. No, do this. We're just going to drown this land here. I guess we could do this. Just get a whole bunch of water in here. Boom. There we go. Waterlog. That one's not going as well as I wanted it to. That's okay. We'll get all of this to where it does not want to be mycelium. There we go. There we go. Okay. So we'll let that run for a little while. And then I have an idea. It will be, let's see. Let's see if we can luck out and get some silk touch. No. Okay. We're gonna make a whole bunch of iron shovels. Nope. And like the second, if it has a second enchantment, there's a chance that it could have silk touch, but you know, it's just all gonna be efficiency and I'm breaking, which makes me sad. So let's just leave it there, and let's just do a little one leveler enchantments, or two level enchantments, I guess, just to see what we get. Oh, you hurt my feelings. Well, that one came off of both. One. All right. Well, I've got a lot of good shovels. Let's just put you all in here for now. We'll come back and we're gonna do more. All right, let's try this. Nope. All right, so we need more levels. We need levels. Take you because you're a good one at least. Keep that there for now. How to get a bunch of we just gotta go kill things, I think. All right, so let's make sure we have a decent sword, decent sword. Gotta get a decent sword. Let's make ourselves a fresh one. Do I not have enough any levels to get this? Nope, requires 9. Okay. So we just made ourselves another sword. Let's breed these guys up too. Because I feel like this will also give us experience. Get bigger. All right, so let's, there we go. Yes, breed. Oh, I fell in and it's awful. I fell in, it's awful and I don't like it. Oh gosh. Okay. Okay. Oh goodness. There we go. Hit level 10. All right. It works okay. Let's go over here to places that have more mobs. forgot there's another fox over here, too. I had trapped another one. He's over there by the sand. We'll have to get him here in a little bit. Let's go kind of on like a rampage here. Boom. Where are more mobs? Oh, I see a sheep. Ooh, cow. Well, that's where I've been digging all my dirt. Oh gosh, I thought that was a creeper that just like spawned right in front of my eyes. It scared me for a moment. Ooh, let's dig up this coal. That'll... Ooh, and iron. We'll get XP here in a little while from the iron, but we will get direct XP from G coal. Ooh, and copper. You know, like, I get that mining underwater slower. Like, I get the functionality, it still doesn't stop it from being annoying. Can we, like, not have the water? Let's take some of this and move it so we can not have water. Here. We're just covering up the water, and then we're gonna dig it all back up again. Ugh, really wish I had silk touch. Ooh, maybe I should enchant a book, too. See what book enchantments are, because I could get something good off of that. Good idea, Brain. Why, thank you, Brain. Brains! Okay. Gotta do it this way. So, silk touch for grass. We absolutely have to get silk touch. Somehow. We do have those two villagers. And I mean, once we have villagers breeding, we can make a trading area. So... there's nothing kind of stopping us from getting that eventually. It's just, I would rather get started. Nowish is a great time frame. Because it's like now-ish. Alright. Hey, I wonder what's under all this dirt. Could it be? Would you look at that? Look, I see. Coal! Look, there's coal! How did I know? I put it there. Well, I buried it there, knowing it was there. And I have a bed around here somewhere where I've been digging dirt, so we could dig here for a little while. It won't be too big of a deal. But if it gets nighttime, there will be more mobs. Now I wonder, this is probably that iron bucket I was looking at earlier. I think it is. There we go. Yeah. Okay. So we did that. That was a thing. That happened. It got us a couple levels, but I'm not satisfied. We need more. Oop. Totally wrecked my microphone right there. There's a fox. Ooh, there's more foxes. They're so fast, though, I can't hit them. So I'm not even gonna try with those two. My pop filter is very loose. I need to tighten it down. There's my bed. Ooh, let's make ourselves like a makeshift mob grinder. That'd be cool. What we can do. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna release him and we're gonna go out that way. But before we do that, let's grab you. Okay. And I think what I can do this, so I can keep mobs from spawning right on top of me and right behind me. That'll be nice. And then what I will do we can do this actually. Let's do this. Throw you in here. Okay, and then while that's going, let's do this and make some of these. So we can do one of these things here. There we go. There we go. All right. Actually, I need that more. There. And then we will make some trapdoors. And mobs will just fall down here because they're dumb. And they will just fall down in here. They don't know what's good for them. Did I get that? There we go. All right. And then you will fall down in here. Take you down because that's not needed. What was that? Was that the fox? Because that was horrifying. that'll work. And let's see. Let's see what this game does for us. Ah, ha, ha, ha! Can you see me? Pathfinder me. Shift mob farm commence. Are you social spawn? Are you not attracted to me? Oh, goodness. Scary. Ooh, it's getting scary. Ooh, it's getting scary. Ah! Oh, he got in the thing. Torches around us a little bit. Ooh. Oh, well, hello there. Will you social spawn, please? Or do something? Don't mind me, just hiding in a hole. Just gonna make a mess. There we go. I do this to see if there, if it will, I wonder if it'll make more of them come over here. Ooh, there's a drowned. I know, I hear you, Fox. You're scared. I hear you. Stop jumping. Stop it. Stop it. Alright. Ooh, they're shooting at me. Ah! Too fast for you. Oh, no. Come on, let me get him. Are you coming after me? Aha! There we go. Stop jumping. Ah! Whoop. Follow me. I might just be better off just making my own dark room. Like off of my Mushroom Island. That may be a better way to do it. I don't know. Hi. How you doing? There we go. Alright. So that didn't really work. But we tried. Gosh darn it. And in the end, I mean, that doesn't really matter. But, okay. Let's get the fox ready. Let's get more of this. I feel like we will need more of this. There we go. And then do one of those. That way we can at least come home with a fox. There we go. Okay. Was he poisoned? What happened to the fox? Aha! I feel like I've outsmarted you, fox. So we'll go back, drop the fox off, we'll harvest some cows and some pigs, get a little bit of experience that way. We can experiment with a dark room. Yes, I know, you squeak. Oh, what am I doing? I gotta go all the way around the island. All the way around. Cow. We got cows. Almost there, fox. Almost there. Whoopsie. And we zoom in here. Oh. Ah. Oh. Ah. Oh. I thought that was going to be smoother. Oh, bonk. Bonk. All right. How'd you get up there? Let's see. Put you in there. You in there. You in there. That in there. In there. Boom. 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 Alright. Actually, let's take a few stacks of you. And... oh, that's gonna be fun. Okay. Let's call the herd as it was. So, sometimes they bounce out. And that is bad. But we'll get them later. And we can get rid of most of the cows. I've got enough. Got enough in here that we can get rid of a lot of them. There's been mushroom murder. Mushroom death. Oh no, broke my sword. Crit, crit, crit. All over the moon. There we go. Jump. We can just do this because the swift or the sweeping edge, I guess, will help us get more at a time, but we can't crit that way. That's okay. Oh wow, that gets that with pigs, it's way faster. That took us up to level 17. That's not bad. Not bad at all. See? Told you. They grow down here. Oh, piggies. You're in for a treat. Well, you don't belong in there, so. Alright. We have a little bit of levels. We can mess with that a little bit. So food's gonna go up. Do we have any extra books? Extra books. None in there. Let's see. Do we have any over here? We do have a few. We can make a few too if we have enough experience left over. Oh, wow. Power book. We can always disenchant it. Okay, let's unenchant. And try again. Aqua affinity, that one's actually good. We will keep that. Efficiency. Can get rid of the. We're gonna have a bunch of efficiency. Take you off. No. And you. Try you again. No. No. Let's try again. Trying again. Glass protection. No, we don't need that. Nope. Try again. We don't get quite as much back, but that's okay. Protection. No. Okay. Alright. Ooh, let's put the lapis back. Alright, so this will help us a little bit when we are swimming around. Do a rest. Alright. Let's go build a big flat room. Actually, let's take a boat out there. That way we have a quicker getaway if drowned start to swarm us. We don't want that. Check our biomes right here. Ocean stone, okay. There we go. So, let's see, 2, 3, 4. 2, 3. Wait, 1. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. 1. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. So let's make a 9 by 9. And then that way we kind of know what our dimensions are all the way up. 2, 3, 4. 2, 3, 4. These over, and we'll do the other side as well, and we'll just do it this way, since we can just stand here for this. Let's just move you over to the side. Okay, so let's see, what can we do here? We're gonna take this 9 by 9 and we are going to use this kind of like as the landing pad. Let's see. Let's do it this way. And then like that, like that. So they will, so what they're gonna do is they're gonna eventually get pushed over, they'll land here, and then they'll just knock each other into, as they kind of build up, they'll knock each other into the water and get pushed over here. I think that will work. Maybe we need to go further out. Yes, we'll need to go further out. Go out a little bit. We could hit them here, I think. And then we could have something. Let's see. Down here like this, I think. Just walk here. Sweep, 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 sweep. Collect. Okay. Do one of these numbers, make it look halfway interesting. I'll have to go up one more. Keep let's make some slabbies. And we will put them right here. Yeah. That will work. And then they can... Can they pathfind through that? We'll see. Alright. Actually, let me put these back down. Ladders are going to go like this. So that's two. They're gonna bob. Let's just go one more up. If they didn't bob, I would just go over. I think they're gonna bob up and down a little bit. They're gonna fight the water just a tad. Okay, and then we can do a dis. It will fall down here. Let's go get more cobblestone. Need more cobblestone. Cobblestone. Swing it around. Let's cap this one off. Actually, we need to put trapdoors here. That way they fall off. One more set. There we go. And we'll try this out. And just see if we get anything. Now, of course, we'll get some drown spawning and things like that, but we will try to get some. something out of here. Wait, all right. And then, let's see if we can go up. Let's go, actually, let's do this. No, we can do it right here. We will just go up on this corner. I have 24 blocks there. And let's do... let's do 26 more. We'll get more ladders later. Platform here to hide out from the little sky demon-y things. What are they called? There we go. Let's see. Let's craft up a little bit more of these. What are those things called? We could make it over there, but I want to leave that as untouched as I can. What are they called? Isn't there like a thing that tells you how many entities? Lava over there. And we can farm lava too with our dripstone. Slowly, we can. I wonder though, if you got enough of it, I wonder how much you could farm. Try to wait a full night cycle and just see, well, halfway through. They're not evokers, those are the little pillager guys. What are they called? That was. It's on my keyboard mat. Or my big mouse pad. Winged things called. there's no way really to tell if this is working until I get down there. And I'm really curious, but I want to just wait. We're over halfway. Okay, come on. You can see the top of my house from here. So that's pretty much right here. Well, we may extend it a little bit, but yeah, this is pretty much all going to be new house. I'm excited. Still gathering dirt. Gonna be gathering lots and lots of supplies, and then we're gonna probably devote like a mine stream or two, a live stream or two, making it, just so we can, you know, get what we need out of there. It looks so good. Oh, moon's getting is going. The moon's going. Those fish, well, okay, those would be non-hostile mobs. So I should, really, you would think about, like, the only hostile mob should be spawning there. I don't see any drowns immediately. So I imagine that all of them are contained in this box. Just fish, and they're like coming in and out of existence down there. We're about 50 blocks away from the top of that. So really the only hostile mobs that should be spawning are in the box. Oh. Let's wait a little bit longer. We do have the advantage of being up here. Let's see, what time does it say? What time does it say? Does it not say the time? Like server time? Or world time? Huh. Huh. Alright. Let's start heading down. So we jump. Alright. Okay, I hear them. Come here. Come on. With that aqua affinity helps a little bit. Yeah! Okay, there's something to this. There's something to this. We could definitely turn this into something. We should probably have we should probably have this here. No. We just want to make sure babies can't get us. So maybe something like this? Okay. So there's merit to this. There's something to this. We didn't get really anything worth note, but the concept is there, and I feel like that's okay. All right. let's mess with the villagers again then. We did a little bit over there. Let's go back over here. Okay, let's just throw you in there. I can't do that to that. That's not how that works. Do this. And this. And this. Okay, we already did that. Let's take you out so we can make more. Okay. Probably going to need a whole chest devoted to that. All right. So let's take some of our dirt. Oh, wow. Okay. Okay. We need more of this stuff. We need more of the blocks. Yeah. Okay. Let's make ourselves a farm. Fence. Maybe one of these. Probably some slabs. Let's take these stairs and these stairs. Make sure we properly hydrate. Let us harvest. Potatoes! Forget about that. Ooh, we skipped over that just right. All right there. We'll put you in there. Let's go go grab some melon and pumpkin. Melon and pumpkin. All right. Oh. And we are going to keep these pumpkin so we can turn them into jack-o'-lanterns. That was a good one. Lots of them. Ooh. Ooh. All right, so you get seeds from doing that. I'm gonna go put those over here. Totally forgot about that. Yes. Wait. Let's do one more. All right. Yes. All right. Wait. We have sticks in here that we need desperately. Well, not desperately, but you know. You know. And there we go. All right, so I think that's getting good. I think we can do something like pretty much keep these guys here, and then we'll bring one of these guys up to be the farmer. And the farmer will throw stuff at him. I know you're looking at me like, why are you destroying our home? Doing it for a reason. You guys weren't making me any babies. Any viable spawn. Okay. You do this. Two, three, four. Let's get this away. You don't want any mycelium getting close. Let me see. How am I gonna make this? How am I gonna do this? So four. I want to put water in the center. So, I mean, it doesn't have to be a big farm, right? So let's do this. We can put something down later. Boom. sleep. So we can see what we're doing. Alright. So something small. Also, make sure this thing is extra hydrated. We'll do this just to keep mycelium from getting on it at the moment. We need trapdoors. Ooh, excuse me. Trapdoors. I don't want those. Let's see, let's make some spruce. Wait, how does he do it? Spruce. Wood ones. That'll work. And I'll just keep that. Alright. I feel like we won't have to, but I'm gonna do it just to be safe. Totally unnecessary, but we're gonna do it anyway. Ooh, and we can put these in the sides here, and then one in the middle, and that'll look really like all glowed up. It'll be very lit. Yeah. Over-engineered. Let's get both of these. Again, over-engineered, but I think it's gonna look good. Sometimes you just gotta do things because they're gonna look cool. And I think it'll look cool. Walls there, and we'll put glass on top of these. This will just save me from having to use a lot of glass. Especially this early in game where glass is not the easiest. It's not difficult because, you know, there's sand everywhere. It just takes time. Takes time! Time that we don't have. Alright. Okay. Let's go grab some glass. Ah! Eventually, we'll have enough to make a big farm. Big farm. What was I looking for? Glass, that's what it was. Alright, so let's see. What side are we gonna have them come in? Probably. Let's see. Let's just have them coming through this side. Okay. I was wondering, what is happening? What, am I having a stroke? What's going on? Okay. Yeah, let's do that. And then for here... no. I don't want that. Maybe. Do that. And then... we will put let's put a one of these up here. Okay. And then you go right there. Then we'll keep those. We'll keep those trapdoors there. Move your beds to over here. Let's. Change this. Actually, no, we can't have that. Let's. Can I do slabs? Do slabs connect? Oh, slabs do not connect. Let's see, and then we can put our beds over here. Is that how this works? It's something like this. It's gotta be something like this. Like, it's either exactly this or something like this. Um, and then the... He wants to go to the bed, and then he falls in there. Okay. Okay. Alright, so now we need rails. Ooh, that actually might be the hard part here. Do I have enough iron to make rails? Gosh, I hope so. Otherwise, like, this whole plan is off. It's all ruined. Oh, no. Okay, let's try this. Wait, how do you make rails? Is it... No. Do I need redstone to make rails? I think I do. Now. Minecart. Is it not real? What is it? How do you make minecart rails? I feel dumb, because they've been in the game forever. Totally gonna Google it now. How to make rails in Minecraft. How to make rails. Ah, okay. Totally didn't need that. Could have done it all on my own. All on my own. Could have done it. Okay. And then we'll make a powered one. We're gonna make a regular one. That way, I don't have to make powered rails. Boom. Mind freak. Alright. Okay. Actually, let's go do a thing. No. Yes. No. No. Yes. Okay. All right. Okay. The built-in staircase that I made, because I'm that guy. I'm super smart, apparently. Okay. D&Ds. Okay. So let's get the rest of this figured out. Nope. Sometimes my my cartwheels are not that flexible. There. That wasn't too bad. Okay. Now comes the actual problem, like, most likely difficult part. So what I have to do is I have to move these clowns this way. Oh no. Oh no. No, no. Sweetheart, no. That's not, no. No. No, that's not happening. Girl? Ah! Okay, well, we need a way to escape without having to look at villagers in the face. Let's do one of these. Okay. Okay. There we go. There we go. Okay. And then let's follow. Aha! And you cannot escape, sir. Go get some carrots. I'm not going to trade with you. I want you to harvest these, sir. Okay. Yeah, that's not happening. Do your job. Okay, so we can get rid of this, put in one of these. Aha! Oh, and then. Okay, let's. I got. Oh, yes. Okay. What we are gonna do is the ones that don't get used to breed, we are gonna kind of siphon off here. Awesome. Okay, let's put that there. And let's... I don't trust the whole baby villager thing sometimes. So we're just gonna put one of these around to make sure baby stays where it's supposed to stay. There we go. And then we'll put one of these. And then we'll put some of these, of course. There we go. All right. Are you gonna do your thing? You are very interested in them. Like, very. I am concerned. I have a concern. Oh, gosh. All right, we can do our thing here. No. Stay over there. Aha. Aha. All right, anyway. We need to do one of these. Yes, I know. Oh, I know. Ugh. I know this makes it awkward. All right. Okay. That means any carrots that get thrown over, come in here. And that makes me happy. So we kind of have a little bit of a carrot farm. And this is our way of keeping them locked in a cage for our own amusement. Okay. There we go. Oh. This is probably easier. Okay. Oh, are you doing the farmer thing? Oh, I forgot there's, yeah, that's gonna fill. Okay, when that fills and it can't go anywhere, then I guess he'd have to go there, right? I don't remember. I don't know. Let's do this. And then check time here. Ooh, we're getting pretty close. There we go. And there we go, once again, making things for these friends, and I will block this farmer, Hopefully you have enough slabbies. There we go. And we'll see how this works. I thought I saw something in our little mob grinder over there, but I doubt it. So let's put you in there, you in there, you in there. Boom. Bada. Boom, boom, boom. Boom. Boom, boom. All this stuff in here. We need more blocks. Let's grab some birch this time. I'm feeling like birch. Birch is good. Let's get birch. Alright. Oh, gotten a little bit more. Check our dripstone. Getting drippier. Right. Alright, let's grab another pick. A couple more picks. And let's do some mining. So I've expanded my mine a lot, and I've only been mining 50 blocks, which isn't a lot, but I don't want to go too far outside the Mushroom Island. That's kind of one of the reasons why I'm only mining out 50 blocks, and I'm at Y5. I'm also going to make a mining section at Y16, but I'm trying the Y5. Method out, and it's not great. Like, I don't have very many diamonds. It's not good at all. But I'm getting stuff like tough, which is down at the bottom. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So it's kind of a trade-off. I'm getting some good blocks. I still get a lot of the new blocks. This block here. What is it called? The deep slate. So I'm getting some tough, getting some deep slate. I'm just getting a lot of other building blocks, too. So all of this stuff is going to be great for our base build. So I'm not too worried about it. And, you know, I'm getting enough iron to... More than enough iron to replenish my tools. Which makes mining a little slow. But again, it's not too bad. And I do a lot more of this off screen, as you could tell, with just the amount of kind of mining structures I've had. So it's slow goings, but it works. But I will make another mining layer at Y16 just to have the potential for more diamonds. I mean, I do get like ores right here at the bedrock level, which is good, admittedly. So a good way for me to know if I'm running exactly 50 blocks is I either have 10 torches or I have, I kind of, where the 50 block line is, I just dig across and then I know when I hit that empty space. And I try to, you know, once I know I'm getting, I'm kind of nearing it, I will expand it, which we should be seeing here soon, unless I should have expanded it already. Let me see before I get those ores. Yep, there it is right there. So, you'll see this torch. This is block 50. So I have a line going down that way, and I'll have a line going down that way. And I just know to expand that way. And that's, you know, that's like my finish line. I know where I'm done. And I make another one, which, again, not very big. But once we have better tools, we'll mine out further. And we'll be able to mine out a lot faster, too, so it's not super efficient, but I'm not playing for efficiency. That's not how I like to play. I'm very particular about how I mine, so, I have a very particular layout of all my tools. I'm just particular about these things. Like, my mines all have to be kind of like this, and then I decorate them different. Now, I can't really do much with the floor. I might play on the bedrock aesthetic a little bit by using, like, the deep slate and the different textures and different kind of things of deep slate to make it look kind of like a ruined, like it's ruined by the bedrock kind of poking through. Like, I'm gonna build some lore around it and, this was a mining system that had to work around the bedrock. 1, 2, 3, 4. Once I have silk touch, then I can silk touch these things, and we can have some cool, like, aesthetic building blocks too. That will be nice. And one of the reasons why I do every 5 blocks is because that's how far the pick reaches. So from here, I go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then hit the next layer. And then I know. So it's like, I started mining like this because it just made the counting part really simple, so I don't lose, like, I don't have to worry about every 5 blocks as much. To kind of keep my particular needs the way that I like to look at the Minecraft world. I don't have to worry about the little parts as much. I try to give myself behaviors that I can easily adapt to. It makes mining more satisfying. We did find some diamonds. Woot. Oh, little 5 vein. Nothing to sneeze at. But yeah, I'm just very particular. I like certain things, and when things aren't the way that I like, I get a little agitated. So I do it this way, and just setting myself up with these behaviors makes it so much more satisfactory. Like, I don't feel the agitation, I don't feel like I'm missing something. I'm having a more enjoyable time mining. And I don't really care so much about being efficient as long as I stick to my behaviors. That's what, like, that's what my need is to stick to my own behaviors. I've said the word behavior so much, now it's lost meaning. I always feel like I can look up and under. I always want to do that. Let's put you under here. Okay. I'm excited to build my base. I may have to buy a separate account so I can have a camera account to kind of view everything so I can make it. You know, I kind of want to make a time lapse of it. I think that would be really cool. But that would, I don't know yet. I don't know if I want to go down that road yet. Just having another Minecraft account and everything like that. That's, I don't know. Now, the only thing about deep slate ores that I don't enjoy is that with coal, it is not the most distinguishable. Like, that is not, does not stand out a lot, especially when it's dimly lit. Like, I think with iron and gold, fine, totally works. But with, but with coal, I think it's so dark. But again, like, I know why they redesigned the ore textures. One, to freshen the face a little bit, especially when adding new blocks that can contain those ores, and also to, as an accessibility thing. So, like, I'm all for the accessibility. Here, mobs, right here, Gurring, actually. Actually, let's find that. Oh, it's right here on us. I wonder what it is. I wonder if it's just like a water pocket. Here. Because I hear water. But I also hear a zombie. Maybe that wasn't water I heard. Okay. Is there a cave system up here? Oh. Diamonds! Alright, why 11? I mean, that tracks. Ah, okay. Let's see what's over here. Let's do a little bit of exploring. You know, with 11 found diamonds. Oh, is this a ravine? Oh, it's an underwater ravine. Okay. Well, let's see. What do we got over here? Oh, there's a drown. Okay. Let's do one of these. Free up some of that water. And then let's see. Maybe we shed some of this. Oh, there's an axolotl, a little brown one. Get up there, guy. There we go. Ha ha ha. And now this gold is mine. It is all mine. Ooh, redstone too. And there was quite a bit of iron ore down here as well. Getting some good levels from all of this mining. Okay, let's clear this out. Iron, a little bit more. A diamond pickaxe to get this obsidian. Could do that. Could be something that we do. Hear all that water behind there. There we go. All right. Yeah, let's do that. Let's. There's no harm in that. All right. Because we're gonna need more obsidian to eventually get to the Nether anyway. So we might as well start with a little bit. Ooh, we've hit our time, but we will get this obsidian before we peace out. 7. Let's see, we need 2. 2, that's 4. And then 3 on each side. That's 6. So 10? We need at least 10? I think 10 is the number. Right, that's 10. Let's do something funny and open this up. Actually, let's do this and put you right. Right here. Aha! There we go. Grab a couple extra pieces before we head out. Ooh. Scares me. There we go. That's 13. Let's do one more. Come on. There we go. All right, we got 14 now. All right. Whew. That took us on a loop. Let's close that off. Put that there. Let's dig this out quickly, and then we can be done. Oh, gosh. That scared me. Heart through the floor. Ugh. There we go, and there's our end. No, it isn't. That's not our end. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Let's grab this. Not that far, did we? Squish. Deep sleep. Slow to mine through. All right. Actually, I want to grab. Grab some lava. And then grab another thing of lava. That way we can make some lava. All right. Let's hop out of here. And as I am going up the stairs, ending tonight's let's go into here a little bit. Thank you for hanging out with me tonight. If you want to be made aware of my live streams, I usually announce them the day of or the day before, usually on Monday, Wednesday, Fridays, or just Monday, Wednesdays. So you can check me out on Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook, all at Mr. Retro. That's MMRRETRO. That's two M's, two R's, ETRO. If you're watching this on YouTube, thank you. Go ahead and hit that like and subscribe button. Helps me out a whole bunch. But thank you guys for watching. Check you guys out later. Bye-bye.